health, nutrition, and fitness. This segment of health, nutrition, and fitness will cover more nutrition basics. We talked about Genesis 1:29 before, where God said, I have given you every herb that yields seed, which is on the face of all the earth, and every tree whose fruit yields seed, to you it shall be for food. God has a plan for every area of our life. He even told how we should treat the land where we grow food. He said in Leviticus that we should work the land 6 years and let the land rest the seventh year, a Sabbath for the land. Man is not resting the land as he should. Consequently, the foods that we're eating today don't have as much health and vitality in it as it would if we were resting the land every seventh year. The wonderful news is that God always has a backup plan because He knows our frames. God has allowed man to use technology to put herbs, vitamins, and minerals in pill form so that we can still get everything that we need. So we can look at taking vitamins, minerals, and herbs in pill form as taking food into our bodies and not just as popping a lot of pills in our bodies. Herbs, vitamins, minerals in pill form are just that. They are called nutraceuticals, which is totally different from popping prescription drugs, which are just that, drugs. The AMA, the American Medical Association, after years and years of saying that we don't need to supplement, finally, in the last year or so, acknowledge the fact that we do need to add supplements to our diet. We should supplement with the advice of qualified health professionals, though. Today, our diets are full of processed foods. Foods that man has tampered with, not to benefit our bodies, but to give the food a longer shelf life, to benefit their pockets. We are eating fast foods full of fat, salt, sugar, disease, and death. Our processed food diets are causing cancers, heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, and obesity at earlier and earlier ages. Think about it. Our ancestors didn't have all these diseases. It's our diets. There is a solution. Get back to basics. Get back to eating fresh fruits and vegetables and drinking plenty of water. And back to eating whole, live foods. Processed foods came about when sugars and grains were being stored for later use, and their useful life was cut short due to bugs being attracted to them. It was found that raw sugar and flour and other grains lasted longer when the part of it that gave its vitality and color was separated. In the separation process, the vitamins, minerals, fiber, and color were extracted. The wheat germ from the wheat flour was separated. We were left with white, devitalized flour and white, devitalized sugar. So they decided to enrich the flour, but it was still left fiberless, colorless, and less nutritious, less than whole. Another thing that is being done to make food last longer is that it is being processed and cooked with hydrogenated fat to give it a longer shelf life once again and to line the pockets of the manufacturers. Today, it is hard to find processed food that doesn't have partially hydrogenated fat in it. Read the labels. It practically everything that you touch, practically all processed, pre-cooked foods, chips of all kinds, microwavable foods, foods that we don't have to prepare, just heat and eat, are full of partially hydrogenated fat. Read the labels. Partially hydrogenated fat comes from what normally would be liquid oil at room temperature, good fat, but it has been chemically processed to become solid at room temperature, and then it's added to our food and cooked in once again to give it that longer shelf life. This fat is more artery clogging and causes more problems like heart disease than even butter, lard, and other fats that are naturally solid or saturated fat. I encourage you, please, read labels and educate yourself. You only get one body. Take good care of it. Our bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit. The closer a food is to its natural state, the higher its quality. In this state, all of the enzymes are found intact. The amino acids are in their finest forms. Amino acids are the building blocks of protein. The vitamins, minerals, trace elements, and life force are present. The life force, in turn, is capable of reproducing healthy tissue. The higher the quality of food that we eat, meaning closest to natural, raw, and fresh, the quicker we recover from disease. Seek the Lord Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life, and He will lead you to the truth for your body and to health for your body.